6:35 happening today. The excitement is building this morning everywhere, especially at Pickerington High School Central, because they are going to be on Good Morning America. They are one of the top five finalists in Katy Perry's Roar competition. This is where schools made their own meaningful music videos to her popular song. Good days, Ashley. Your is live there and at the gym, Ashley. And yeah, I can feel the excitement. They sure are roaring this morning. What's going on, Ashley?
Hey, Carolyn, the mood out here, absolutely electric. I can barely hear you, and I think that that's a good thing. So I've been asking the students, I mean, what has it been here? What's it been like for the last couple days since you guys found out?
Everyone here has just been so excited. I've never seen our school come so close together. Katy's just a huge inspiration to all of us, so we're just really excited about this.
Awesome. Now, what is this going to mean to your school if you actually pull this off and you guys win?
It shows that our community is coming in as one and coming over strengths and weaknesses, and we got this. I'm so excited.
You got a lot of excitement out here today. Even take a look at this. You got Katy Perry right here, and there's the mascot. And we're just now, all the students are coming into the gym. You can see all of them sitting in the bleachers. You hear the Katy Perry cheers. And, of course, right next to us, Good Morning America getting set up. So you can see their setup is right down here. So that's pretty cool as well. And just a whole bunch of a really, really excited students out here today. You guys excited?
Yeah!
Awesome.
That really is so cool. Like, I can't even imagine what must be going through their minds to know that they made this. And if you haven't seen it yet, we've posted it. It really is incredible, this music video.
Yeah.
And they're like one of five. They're this close to winning. So cool.
You're looking live at the fifth and final high school, ladies and gentlemen. It has been the best week I think we've ever had on GMA. The Katy Perry Roar Contest. You folks have made us happier. You can't imagine. It's our fifth and final look, and we've got to pick one. I don't know how Katy's going to do it.
I don't know. Good recovery there, Sam. Good recovery.
Yeah, stretch, Sam.
Wait. Good Morning America continues live from Times Square with Robin, George, Josh, Sam, and Larry.
Look at, again, the mascot.
Yes.
Feeling the show like that. So much school spirit at Pickerington High School Central in Ohio right now. They are the fifth school personally picked by one Katy Perry in our huge Roar Contest. And what a week it has been. So many great entries from all over the country.
And we finally have east of the Mississippi represented by this, just a small part of another wonderful video. Turns out there are a lot of really talented high schoolers out there. And as Robin mentioned, Katy picked these finalists, will also be picking the winner herself. I think she's packing a bag and coming to your school if you're that winner live on October 25th for a concert. We'll have it on our air. Cannot wait for October 25th.
We have just been blown away this week. What a treat it's been for us. The finalists for our huge Katy Perry Roar Contest. High schools across the country submitting their own videos to Katy's Super Smash Anthem. Katy herself picking the winning high school, and then she'll go and perform at the school on her B-Day, October 25th. So now, finally, our last finalist from Pickerington High School Central in Pickerington, Ohio. High Central, the Tiger pride is palpable. But when Katy Perry asked this Ohio high school to roar, the students channeled a much different animal than their mascot. 2 years ago, 17-year-old Shayna Fowler started the Butterfly Project, an organization designed to empower young women.
Our goal is to remind people that they are valuable, lovable, capable, and beautiful.
Darby Birch teamed up with Shayna to bring this message to the small screen, keeping one particular lyric from Roar in mind.
I actually made a box that says I'm a champion of, and we wanted students to submit their own stories to show those stories in the video.
So they weaved these real-life stories together, showing exactly what being a champion meant to them. I got the eye of the tiger.
and they embraced the uniqueness of everybody. Every one of our students have a champion inside of them.
Holly Hollabeater stars as the main actress in the video, playing a role that hits close to home.
I have been through a lot of the same issues that the character I was portraying did, so I really wanted to use this role to speak for those who couldn't find a voice to speak for themselves.
But will the butterfly's roar bring Katy Perry to Pinkerton Central?
We're inspired by her, so we hope that she would be inspired by us.
3, 2, 1, roar.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess, so I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up, already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound, like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up, get ready cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I got the eye of the tiger, the fire, dancing through the fire, cause I am the champion, and you're gonna hear me roar louder, louder than a lion, cause I am the champion, and you're gonna hear me roar.
And the students of Pinkerton High School Central, and we welcome you to Good Morning America. So I want to start with you, Shayna. Tell me a little bit, good morning, good morning. Tell me a little bit about the Butterfly Project, so intrinsic to your Roar video.
Yes, the Butterfly Project is something that I started with some friends when I was 15 years old, and basically we just wanted to empower young women to be confident and to change the world. So that gave me an entire new perspective when Darby approached me to make this Roar video about what it meant to be a champion.
Well, you certainly get that feeling.
Ooh, yes,
watching
you
it. You cannot stop smiling. Guys, Katy Perry is watching. She's voting. What do you want her to know about your school and about this video that will seal the deal for you and get her to your school?
Katy, first off, I just want to say thank you so much for giving us the opportunity to participate in this competition. You have inspired our students, you've empowered our staff, and you've united our entire town. If you come to Pinkerton Central, we will give you the best birthday celebration you can ever imagine, and we even got you an amazing cake.
Nicely done. Well said. They did not miss a trick. Now you've seen the videos from our five finalists chosen by none other than Katy, and here is a special message from Katy to them.
It was so exciting to see all of your submissions, all the different variety, all the creativity, and it was so encouraging and inspiring to me to see all the school spirit that still exists, all of you guys coming together to roar, to make your own kind of roar. So I just want to say thank you, and I'm encouraged by all of your love and support, and I can't wait to pick a winner.
I mean, I don't know how she's going to do it.
She's been very hands-on
Yes.
from the very beginning and very excited about this. But I love the common theme from all the schools, how it said it brought them all together
Yep.
and the community as well.
And empowerment. We've said it all week long.
Yeah.
Our future is secure. We have some talented high schoolers.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I mean, from the cheerleader on Monday, it just, these stories
just kept
continue.
Going and
I dare say, I don't want to say got better and better because each one in their own
There's
right.
There's so much joy. I mean, we're all smiling when we're
and
watching.
That
love that.
Is contagious.
Yes.
They've done it, spread it through America.
Thank so we you thank you
thank
to
you.
All of these high
well
schools
done.
And to all high schools across America. You've seen them. Katy's choosing the winner next Friday. We will announce special concert.